25 years of being around the NBA. And they are young. They have players like this that missed all of last season. Michael Porter Jr. can be just as dynamic as we're expecting Zion Williams to be. That's the potential this kid has, number one, for the Nuggets.
Mardi Grant is the one move that Denver made in terms of adding a player to their roster. Here's Porter, able to penetrate. He needed lower back surgery, was a first-round draft pick at Denver, 14th overall, but sat out all of last season recovering. I heard you were exploring this afternoon also.
Yeah, I went out this afternoon, too, and got me a pregame meal.
Beasley came up short, and Porter with the putback.
Goodness, you see how high Porter was on that play? He had to duck to try not to block the ball.
And he fires the three and hits.
How about Michael Porter Jr. in his first NBA game? And there's an eye test. And for me, that test is if you're great and you can get your points.
Well, this was an 86-80 game early fourth. And then New Orleans went on that 20-4 run over the next 4.5 minutes. Here's Porter again.
Shoot that thing, Porter.
Yeah, yeah.